Hi everybody, I'm Joe, the CEO and founder of LILA and the creator of the Exogen technology. And the number one question we get asked all the time is, what is Exogen? Our generic answer is Exogen is wearable resistance. It's a category we've kind of created. We're not the first wearable resistance product on the market. The first generation of wearable resistance is literally those wrist weights and ankle weights that you used to use for the last 40, 50 years. New technologies came in like weighted vests and other products that were wearable. And today, that's taken a massive jump in tech in that now wearable with the Exogen suit is simply a much more organic, movement-friendly form of resistance that you apply directly to the body via some form of clothing, hence the name wearable resistance. The uniqueness about Exogen is that it's not the first piece of wearable resistance on the market, but it's without a doubt the most specific and adjustable, progressive, and individualizable, if that's a word, piece of wearable resistance in the market today. What that means is you can customize it not only to you and your size, and your gender, your age, and whatever specific needs you have, but it's integrated and customizable to your movement. With loading as light as 50 grams or 2 ounces up to about 10% of body weight, we have the ability to affect movement and movement mechanics in a way nothing else can do on the market today. But more importantly, we've never had in the strength and conditioning and the coaching field. And that's what makes the technology kind of exciting is we're not just talking about resistance training for strength and speed and power anymore. We're now talking about resistance training being a coaching tool and a movement tool. In a simple scenario, as the train goes by, take a look at a car tire. We all have our cars, and once or twice a year we go down to the shop, we get our tires rebalanced. You've got a 20, 30 kilogram, 50, 60 pound tire, and they take a 5 gram, you know, 1/8 of an ounce weight, and they put that on that tire to make that tire balance. And that tiny little weight in the right position changes everything. When that weight's not there, the system, the movement of that wheel, because of its rotational nature, is out of balance. The weight in the right place changes everything, perfects that motion, perfects that movement. You get clean, high efficiency movement, and you drive with better gas performance, better speed, better everything. The body's just like that, because human movement is rotational. I may have a linear outcome, like a punch, but it's as a result of rotations around joints. So small incremental changes and placements of weight or load in different parts of the body is exactly like that small balancing weight on your car tire. And this is one thing we've learned in the long journey of Exogen now, which is 16 years into the making, is that what's more important in today's world of resistance training than how much load you're using, which is how traditional resistance thinks, what's more important is where that load is. And I hope and encourage you to kind of keep following along this journey, take some time to learn a little bit more about wearable resistance. And like I said, we're in the process now of changing movement, not just muscle mechanics. And that's the introduction of wearable resistance that hopefully helps you understand what we here at LILA have been trying to do and are doing with great people all over the world. Stay tuned, keep learning, we'll talk to you soon.